Hello friends, welcome back to my YouTube channel 5 Minute Solution. Hopes you are good. Friends, today I'll show you that how to backup and restore drivers using command prompt. Friends, if you do backup drivers, so you can use this later on when you will reinstall Windows. For this, you can use USB drive to backup. But if you want, you can also backup and restore in C drive. And later on, you can move. So friends, if you want to know the settings, please watch the whole video. And if you didn't subscribe my YouTube channel 5 Minute Solution, please subscribe now and press the bell icon to get next video notification, my friends. Friends, to backup and restore files, you have to go on this PC first. Then you have to go on C drive. Then here, you have to make a folder. Then you can give the name of this folder, driver backup. Then you can click on empty space. Then you can make a refresh once. Then you can open this folder, my friend. So double click on it. And see, my friends, this folder is empty, right? So close this window. Now you have to go on Windows dialog box and you have to type here CMD. Then command prompt will appear on the top and you have to click right button of your mouse. Then you have to click on run as administrator. Then my friends, user account control will ask you to give the permission, so you have to click on yes. Then you will get interface like this, my friend. Then you have to type a command here. So friends, you have to type this command, this one, my friend. You have to make copy this one, then you have to paste over there. Friends, I will give this command in description box. Please check it over there, my friends. So minimize this one. So make it paste here, my friends. Then simply you have to press enter. And see, my friends, it is working. And friends, don't close this one until finish the work. Friends, when work will be finished, then you will find the operation completed successfully. So friends, you have to wait few seconds here. And see, my friends, here has been written, right? The operation completed successfully. So my friends, you can close this window. Now you have to go on C drive. This folder I have created, right? For backup, right? So open this one, my friend. And see, my friends, there is all the backup files. Friends, sometimes you will not get your backup file on here, my friends. On the time, you have to go on Windows. Then you have to go on System 32. This one, my friends. Then you have to go on driver store. And here you will find your backup drivers, my friend. And my friends, your backup file format will be .inf, not .msi, and also not .exe files. Friends, later on you can move this file in your USB, my friends, to use. So friends, like this you can make backup and restore your drivers. Friends, to do backup and restore your driver pack, if you face any problem, feel free to ask me in comment box. I'll try to give answer as soon as possible, my friends. Friends, if this video helpful to you, please like, share, comment, and especially subscribe my YouTube channel 5 Minute Solution and press the bell icon to get next video notification, my friends. Thank you for watching this video. Take care.